journey of Dia Composter from Soylent Health, it all started from a do-it-yourself composter. First, we tried to fix it into a paint bucket, then added four legs but still called it an octopus, cut off its legs to put it in a tub, proudly carried it in a semi-bahubali pose. It went through multiple design improvements for many months, made it round and then square. Finally, added an A to DIY to name it Dia. We have hundreds of Diyas across South India. On Ayudh Puja, I proudly worship all earlier models and fondly remember the journey. Harvesting made easy in this composter. Happy composting, everyone.